What's going on, guys? My name's Trevor, and welcome back to another video on my channel. Today, I want to talk about a technique that I've been using in Adobe Premiere that has allowed me to speed up my workflow and ultimately get projects done faster. And that's by using something called Proxy Files. Essentially, what Proxy Files are, they're duplicates of your high-res footage at a lower resolution. To give you an example of this, imagine you go out with your DJI drone and get some awesome 4K footage, but then come back to your computer and notice that editing this type of stuff is an absolute nightmare. And that's because the data range in 4K is 4 times larger than what is in 1080p footage, and it takes 4 times the computing power to decode this footage in Premiere. Okay, so without further ado, let's start talking about how to create these proxy files. So first things first, create a new project as you normally would and input your footage. Once you do this, highlight all of it, right click, and go down to Proxies, and then click Create Proxies. This is where a dialog box will open up and you select your settings for your proxy files. I found the best results to be with QuickTime and 1280 by 720p in GoPro Cineform. Once you have those two settings dialed in, make sure that you have your destination settings set to next to original media and proxy folder. This will keep your project nicely organized with your proxy files and your original 4K footage side by side. Click OK, and this is where your computer will automatically open up Adobe Mini Encoder and start to render out your 4K footage in that lower res 720p resolution. Once this is finished, hop back into Premiere, and this is where you should notice that significant increase in performance as your proxy files should now be active. Just try scrubbing along your timeline and you should notice the difference almost immediately. One other thing to mention that I use all the time when working with proxy files is this button that allows you to switch between your proxies and your high-res footage with one click. And that's by going over to your program window and clicking on that plus button in the lower right hand corner, and you'll see this box appear with a bunch of icons. Drag and drop the one that looks like two interchangeable windows to the bar below. Once you do this, try switching it on and off to see the difference in quality, as this will switch back and forth between your proxies and your original footage. And that's pretty much it. Now you're all set up for a proxy workflow for your next project. And if you're interested, I do have a LUT out right now that I use to grade my A7S footage. If you want to go check that out, I'll be leaving a link in the description below. Thanks again so much for watching. My name's Trevor, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.